This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the shape you want to work with. 2. Under Drawing Tools, click Format. 3. Under Insert Shapes, click the Edit Shape arrow. A menu will appear. 4. Highlight Change Shape. A menu will appear. 5. Click the new shape that you want to use. This concludes the mHelp clip.